And we are getting some breaking news where Home Minister Rajnath Singh has spoken to the DGP of Tripura and a governor to maintain law and order in the state. Now, this comes after the offices were vandalized in the state after the BJP's win, where a Lenin statue was also brought down. Let me bring in Nikunj Garg on this. Nikunj, now after the election results came out and we're looking at those visuals where that Lenin statue was brought down, what is the atmosphere that prevails in the state as in point?
Well, Amita, the Home Minister has now particularly intervened in this crisis or of sorts. You know, it's not a large-scale violence that we are seeing, but nonetheless, there are sporadic incidents of violence on the streets of Tripura by the jubilant BJP supporters, allegedly. The left parties are at least alleging that much. But the Home Minister has spoken to both Governor and the Director General of Police Tripura and directed them that ensure that whoever it is, there is no and people do not take law and order into their own hands. And peace prevails, irrespective of the victory processions, irrespective of the victory celebrations, irrespective of the parties losing their struggle after years, and the right workers facing, according to them, a lot of violence at the hands of left parties. The law and order situation must be maintained, and nobody, no individual, even if they belong to the ruling party now, should be allowed to take this law and order in their own hands. And there should be complete peace that should prevail on the streets of Tripura. And this is also important because in the interim, when the new government takes charge,
okay,
the Ministry of Home Affairs has a direct responsibility of ensuring that law and order prevails.
Absolutely. Now, with the center's direct intervention over there, taking stock of the situation that prevails in the state of Tripura. Thanks very much, Nikunj, for joining us with the details.